would be answering. I will, however, tell you a story. A meaningful story. A story about the future. A story that is rooted in grass or the desert in this instance. This is a story about believers, a group of multi-culti citizens who spent the good part of the past 10 years working from within, engaging, educating, empowering, incubating, activating community, civic community, promoting responsibility, more importantly, discouraging inequality, racism, genocide, fascism, war, migration, uprisings, downsizings, climate change, and gamifying through interactive streams that fit in your pocket. Not my fault, you say? I'm a good person. I was programmed from a young age to consume. I'm just a pawn. I'm just a droid. They are the true capitalists. Blame them. Him. Him. Her. They called me. Them. They are the gatekeepers. They hold the key. They are banks. They are traders. They are shareholders. They are lawmakers. They are funds. They are centers. They are chatty insurance vendors. Genetic modifiers. DNA acquirers. Critics. Curators. Freewheeling political instigators. In the pursuit of infinite growth. In a finite ecological system. They are. They are. They are the institution. The institution. And you ask, where do I fit into all of this? I am nobody. I have no rights. I have no power. I have no influence. I didn't even choose my name, my ethnicity, my race, my gender, my faith. Siri, insert curious emoji, insert angry emoji, insert poo emoji, selfie. Insert cow emoji, insert sheep emoji, insert clouds emoji, insert unicorn emoji, insert turban emoji, TYT, BRB, hashtag slay, hashtag preach, hashtag promo, hashtag FML, hashtag work. But maybe, just maybe, the time has come. A new world order is in order. The super to your hero, the it to my ego. The disruptor, the innovator, the scale maker, the crowdsourcer, the game maker, the adventurer, the logger, the snapper, the tweeter, the Instagram, the unwilling Nikiaji here. Quote of the day. Technology suddenly changed the game because it's a great equalizer. Brands were able to say whatever they wanted from the comfort of their boardroom and weren't even held accountable. Now consumers call you out on your BS. Transparency is the biggest game changer.
Mood of the day. Stand out in today's world. Build your story. Build your idea. cars, Hyperloop, 3D food, 4D cinema, AR, VR, ethos. Integral part of the conversations. We are all
My name is Zahed. They are Bloom Tribe. Thank you for listening. Goodbye.